so exciting to be here on a live working farm as we celebrate the American farmer as part of the Luke, Bryan, and Bear Farm Tour 2022. Luke and Bear both have a special place in our heart for celebrating the farmer, as they're such an integral part of food security, and food security is so important to all of us in America.
Hey, farm boy, keep dropping that plow, baling that hay.
This is a great opportunity to be here at the Luke Bryan Farm Tour, to spend time with our customers, to celebrate what they do day in, day out, to put food on our table, and really to make that connection with them.
We've always had a long-term partnership with Bear and Kroger, but bringing Luke Bryan and the farmer into this just takes it to a whole new level. We want to share with our customers and our 2,500 stores where food starts, and it starts right here. And so to be able to start right here and get that message out means a lot to us.
We get the unique opportunity to invite governors, ag commissioners, elected officials, and have them come to a very unique environment with a fun atmosphere to showcase what Bear does. And it's something that's very unique to us, and it's really exciting to be part of that.
Agriculture is our number one industry here in Nebraska. It's about 20% of our overall economy and about 1 in 4 jobs. And of course, farmers and ranchers work 365 days a year to feed America and the world. And they deserve to be recognized. And that's why I signed the proclamation to Here's to the Farmer Day.
Partner with Bear on the hashtag Here's to the Farmer campaign, and to have fed over 6 million meals to families has been, you know, something that we never could have envisioned 13 years ago, and now to be able to rattle off stats like that is pretty special.
A daughter of rural America, and proud to partner with farmers and our retail partners in the ag industry overall. What we say is, here's to the farmers.